Game versus Matt Beach. And, Game coming out of nowhere, trying to take a quick tournament, my guy. And Matt Beach is doing really, really well today. His combo's been really on point, and he's up to me.
Oh, I thought he was
talking about that. Matt Beach out of time. Yeah, but alright, chill. Oh yeah, that's because I'm the best 2 weeks so far. Anyway, not just playing. I'm second best. Schwa's the best.
Schwa's the best.
Who is the best? Schwa's the best. So back onto the
back
match.
To the
yeah. That nice queen. He dropped my guy a little saucy. Bringing back the percent really well, which Diddy Kong can do very easily.
Oh my gosh.
That was pretty nice. Ooh, that was he tried to call him out on that one.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good delay. That was good delay. Yeah. You just shot it right away. Ooh, Diddy Kong special, but down tilt banana to down tilt to banana to side smash.
Oh.
The build the combo, as many some people may call. Ooh, that was a clean spot. Back at the ally. What you looking at? My backup here. You can have the head too.
Ally. Then.
Zero.
Oh. Ally is not this one. Didn't they make a joke like that at night when they played? I'm pretty sure they played. Or Boron, I think it was Boron the game. One of the two.
Yeah, I think so. Anyways,
back to yeah. I mean, game is no stranger to this matchup. He just,
they practice right.
Oh, yeah. That's not good. Yeah, Boron, I don't know. I haven't seen Matt Beach play game. But yeah, Boron definitely gave him a bunch of help for this matchup.
Oh my god.
Try to keep him real quick. That doesn't make sense whether nice job by Matt Beach closing out the stock. You know, I really like that one. You know, don't like the character, but I think a great job closing out the set because, you know, ooh, percent. Oh, ooh, saucy.
Ooh.
Oh, I like the fade back from Game. But now Game is kind of
hungry.
Dude, yeah, look at Matt Beach. He's bringing this game right back. I think Matt Beach, I'm pretty sure he played against enough Mario. They have Cap. They have Cap here. Well, he's a pretty decent Mario, so he isn't too stranger to the matchup either. But Game is pretty saucy at what he does too at the same time. Ooh, and he didn't think he don't think he wanted that trade. But it's okay.
He wanted to snap the ledge, but he was a little bit of fun.
Yeah, he was a little bit of fun.
One for you. Wait, we are no longer waiting for Matt Beach. You will kiss.
Oh, yeah. So I said they're still waiting for Matt Beach. Yeah, this is grand finals, ladies and gentlemen. So they go into FD, which is a really good take it's really good for Diddy, because you really don't have nowhere to go. Diddy Vortex. The black hole in the back. That's Diddy Kong Banana.
Diddy Kong Banana.
Yeah, down to up smash, or down to side smash,
it's
or down to forehead. Yeah.
Anyway, back to
them. Yeah. So, you're probably going to see that was a good deal. Yeah, I think he tried to do that ally combo.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
That was a little saucy.
He was about to punch.
Yeah, hey. Don't forget, my counter pick, my guy.
Not yours.
Yeah. And Mario's going to have a kind of a tough time getting off the board. Yeah, it definitely because like Mario doesn't have any platform, so there's no like guessing where he is. Like he's on the floor or he's in the air. No, like oh, he got on that platform, two double jumps up, being your death.
This is down to F smash.
I'm pretty sure that's what he has. Banamic, and he's trying to close it out. Hey, good job not rolling though.
Oh, that was.
Yeah, no, probably up smash would have killed for him. Up air, wait for air. Ooh, no air. I like that. Yeah, Game doesn't throw out that many F. Ooh. I like that backup from the ledge, because knowing that he can get back thrown and die. That was a good side piece from my man.
Ooh. Oh, the rock.
like that because he knew. Ooh, that was nice. That was a sneaky little kick. Sneaky sneaks. That's for Nelson. No. Too bad. Unfortunately, my boy Nelson is gonna come in and help. That smash die. Most likely, he's just gonna try to kill it with up smash. F smash.
Ooh, that was the challenge.
Ooh, that I heard JJ Rocket said that's pretty hard to do.
Yeah. No. It's like you.
Yeah, kind of hard to do.
In mid-match.
Yeah, in mid-match, yeah, it's kind of hard to do, you know? But all that practice is definitely paying off.
Oh!
Diddy
Kong.
Diddy Kong. Yeah, because he can't tech when he's in the state of the barrel. But he didn't even get the barrel tech. Oh, that's it. That's it. And Matt B said, hey, Matt B said, put my name on the board.
That's my song, my guy.
Nobody's commentary. But yeah, I mean, game is doing really good, but definitely Matt Beach definitely stepped it up, kicked into high gears. He trying to win one for DePaul, you know?
Yeah.
Trying to.
According to Schwab, these are stats, guys.
Oh, oops. Shout out to Schwab.
Matt Beach has not.
No, I thought you said DePaul hasn't won one ever since.
Yeah,
that's crazy. Ooh, wait a minute!
On. Yo, it's up way.
Oh, wait a minute. Chill.
Oh, he got
the shield. He'd be dying to shield it, but yeah, he should have just left the situation. I like the attempt though.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
And then back throw, yeah, reset neutral, you know. Diddy Kong trying to get off the ledge from Diddy Kong is pretty hard, my guy. Banana's a big issue.
I wouldn't know because.
Yeah, same thing. I played Mark too. It's kind of hard, but definitely.
Nice, do it for the damage.
Game is a.
Is this set one?
Yeah, this is set one, so no reason. So. Yeah, like. It took the map. Ooh!
Oh!
That was banana slamma, my guy. I really like the nairs he used. Like, even in our match, he fell down and did nair. I think he won it.
Yeah.
Ooh, caved to up tilt. Oh, he's still alive, man. Good DI. Oh, he tried to have banana fall down. I like that one. See that you forget. You have to enjoy the item play from Diddy Kong, but you don't have to like fighting it. That was so saucy! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Hey, give up, man! Chill. He's gonna make it back. Oh, that's still pretty good though. Dude, that was nice. You see the Z drop? Regrab?
Yes.
I bet, he's like, hey, my man Zero, he taught me a few tricks. Let me show you, my guy. Oh, okay, got an up smash. Oh, nice stay in his shield, you know, not a rogue. I think he wanted
an air dodge.
For that up smash? Oh, yeah, either that or a rogue. Unless he knows that. Oh, I like the way from these players. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I like the way. Ooh, that's it. Yeah, let's go, Matt Beach. Let's get Game in here too. Game, but I mean, for DePaul. For DePaul.
Let's go, Game.
Hi, you got out of bracket though, Boron.
I want at least a bracket reset, to be honest. Like, I don't care who wins, I just want a bracket reset.
Yo, Matt Beach,
I'm telling you, bro.
Reset.
Dude, them nairs that he's been doing is really saucy. Oh, Tilt Cruise, here we come.
Tilt Cruise.
Oh, man. One-way trip to Tilt City, my guy.
That's not the reader of these characters.
Mario? I think Mario's pretty fine on Mario. And for, he can kill up the top, though. That's all I can think of. It's still a triplet, and Mario doesn't really hit it.
Wait.
Oh, but Matt Beach is a... Matt Beach, I like this stage, too.
So yeah, this next one.
That was not
down tilt, wanted. Down tilt is so busted on Lila. I don't know, I don't really see the counter pick right now.
The counter pick is looking more like a Matt Beach's favorite.
Yeah, I think because the down tilt, if it slides up, he can't do any short hop, so he has to stay on the
ground. That was nice. He didn't roll. A few times he rolled from...
I think they played, didn't they play in winners and he lost? Yeah, so he definitely showed a lot of improvement over that match. Yeah, he didn't approach. He doesn't really need to, you know. Mario can pop off of a one banana. Oh, he tried to Z-grab it. That should have been up. But then again, I don't know. Nice get up attack. Yeah, he doesn't need to really improve.
I thought someone dropped.
Nah, Diddy Kong shouldn't do. Ooh!
What? He extended his
hand. Yeah, ooh, wait, banana. Oh.
I'll bring it back.
Yeah. Game trying to show us why this was his. Oh, nice no air dunk. That was
winner?
Yeah, it was grand finals.
Oh!
See you,
I'm so glad. Take care.
It's the fun.
Oh,
I think that was a good air dunk. Like, he wasn't too hot.
Wait,
that was a good no monkey flip.
Yeah.
No MVP flips for my guy.
Oh,
but that's a true combo, seriously.
He didn't DIA.
He had a chance to check.
True, but.
Oh,
2-2,
this is set
combo. Yeah, oh yeah, but I mean, it's on Mad Beast counterpart, so. No, I think the DDP is on the.
I
see.
I doubt it.
This
is his
life.
Wow.
DDP is in.
So they can go to MD. Okay, modify.
Wait, what do modify mean?
You can't go to the last stage you want.
Uh huh.
But that was the last. Oh, no, because it's best out of five.
Yeah.
I thought Tweak. Tweak.
All right.
Cheek. Oh, so we got that counter pick. Oh, it's okay, though. I feel like this matchup isn't too bad. Matt Beach recovery had been solely pretty maneuverable. He didn't get really gimped with Mario. But Sheik is a different story.
So she can, like,
yeah, not even there, just needles are the big, so like the big picture that I can use.
That cord, that you plug it in, you get like direct connection, whatever.
Oh,
but put the plug in.
Yeah, but you should get in the shutdown pretty hard.
I think he's doing this to mix.
Yeah, he played Mario for a bit, now he's mixing them up. But Magic Beat doesn't see. Yeah, true. But you just have to close it. Yeah, and I see that, like I said, he's gonna make sure that he opt not to get hit by that. You know, because Needle is a game killer.
I think now it's like.
Oh.
Woo!
Chris!
My DI, impeccable, my guy.
I think it's also a central
Oh, yeah, like for sure, because Diddy Kong got decent grade. Ooh, thought that was gonna work, but Diddy Kong kind of thick. Thicker than Mark, some people didn't know that. Don't like that character that much. But anyway, back to the match.
That was a nightmare.
That was a great hair. No, that was saucy. That was too saucy.
Who weighs more?
That was
elevated Hero King with the chest, with some magical chest plate and giant sword.
That beats sauce!
Or some
sauce! I can't believe I connected!
They do that.
Yo,
that always dude, they always connect.
Like I said.
Oh!
Ooh, that was good.
Oh,
ooh,
no.
Ooh. I think he tried to get it. Maybe a footstool.
Geo combo. He was.
Ooh! That was a good tag.
That was a
nasty tag.
He was looking for the Geo combo.
Yeah, the
footstool dare lock.
Ooh, nice. Ooh! And sit down, my guy. You're kind of hungry enough. Kind of allergic to McDonald's, so you want bananas instead.
That was really nice. He used the banana.
That extend the hitbox. Yeah. As long as he keep trailing like this.
No.
Dude, I don't think he will. Oh, not like this.
Now it's not like
This is looking like a bracket reset soon if a game don't close up the stock. Diddy Kong with Rage, my man. Oh, he air dodged.
Oh,
that was a good DI.
Good
DI.
Whoa!
Reset!
Go!
Matt Beach trying to come home and get the money. The fictional money. The bubble money.
Oh, God. This is a reset.
Let's go, Matt Beach.
Let's go, Matt Beach.
Yeah. apparently Game was like, he said something on Facebook like he was just gonna come and win. Matt Beach was like, no, I'm gonna come and win, my guy.
I'm gonna show you
my
diploma.
My domain. I think it's just a new set. I think they can strike again. No, they don't strike, right?
I mean, if
you just did it. Holy shit.
Yeah, but this is just the first set. We got another one.
Yeah. One it more. Ain't over till we
grab one more.
I know. He hasn't had a grand set tonight.
Okay. I think that has the advantage
because
we got
two. Make sure you fix
it. I did.
Did you hit update?
Update.
Oh, my body. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it. So,
I know how to use it.
I think the bad thing is that Game is going to be kind of trapped into picking Cheek.
I apologize for screaming for that bracket reset, but that was just too high.
That was too high. Dude, he was saucing a couple games. The Zair drop banana, that was just too saucy. Oh yeah,
he freaking nared.
Yeah, he nared, and dude, it was just. I think, you could tell when somebody's evolving.
He's extremely technical.
Yeah, he's getting back into the groove.
Not only is he technical, he's like showing it through the game. Cause
yeah, like you could tell from not only his DI, but his.
Oh, no. Why Battlefield? This is bad for Sheik.
I don't think so.
No,
she can
she
live
can't.
Longer though.
No, she can't kill early.
Okay, but she can live longer. All you have to do is get boom. Oh, don't really like that at high elo. That wasn't even that true, but anyway, that was pretty good. Matt Beach, after
Bouncy Fish,
yeah. I don't see. Oh, that was nice tag.
Oh, that
was a good option, but he need to get off the ledge. Wow, one of them times, kids. I thought he saw this jump.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure he jumped over.
Yeah.
It's okay though, cause he's still locked into Sheik.
Yeah.
So he can go Ryu, cause Mad Beast does have a Ryu.
He does
yeah.
have a Ryu. Really? Oh, nice time.
Yeah, that was a good time.
Oh, he double jumped.
Let's go!
No.
Welcome to the ball, my guy.
Yeah,
what? This ain't Ignite, my guy. This ain't round one. This is the ball.
This is Grand Finals, and he tried to end this man with
a
dare.
He tried to end him with a dare, but the only dare that's going to happen is...
Oh!
A little too slow towards the sauce, my guy.
He was too late on the sauce. But anyway, back to the match.
Oh, okay. Back throw?
No.
That's okay. Hey, did he call it today?
No, he shouldn't have DP'd.
did you see that zero? Oh!
That was
Did you
slick.
See that double, the double, cancel?
Cancel!
Yeah, cut. Hey, zero. Shout out to my man, zero.
No, death
a death percent. I like it. That's okay, we take those. We kind of hungry anyway. Oh, I don't know about that one.
I think
he shouldn't monkey flip back on the stage no more. Ooh.
That's okay.
No,
he
didn't call him thick. Yeah. He's thick. Oh, Game? Not really like an option, but it's okay. We're going to get banana anyway.
I'll smash.
No. I don't know. Matt Beat, look, he's just doing his best, no less, and that's what matters.
Whoa, footsies.
Bouncing
fish?
Nah, he's not going to bounce a fish on there. He bounced a fish on the stage. That's how he lost last game. Oh, excuse my language. he comes in.
Commentator's curse.
Doesn't matter, though. He doesn't have any true combos.
Oh, jump away.
No,
yeah. Yeah, it won't work.
Won't work. Yeah, I don't know about that.
One! Game
he was like, hey, he was like, perfect jump!
Up two!
Hey, see you later, Z Bowser! My man out here playing Super Mario 64, and speaking of Mario, we might have to see the boy come back, because Sheik ain't doing so saucy.
Because I think Game is, like, mentally locked between Sheik and Mario, because Matt already got the download on Mario from Witness Time.
Yeah, true. I don't see the Sheik staying. Yeah, that makes sense. It's just a single point because he's not getting outplayed. He just can't close the stock.
This is a good situation.
You see that double roll? That double cancel? Diddy Kong. He did some 007, my guy.
wait. James Bond, where? All I see is zero.
Ooh.
Well, he started.
He's off to a really good start.
He's off to a good start, yeah. Game, need to find something new, to be honest.
If he wins, I'm gonna cry.
Okay, relax. I hate to be one-sided. That's my son, but Game, felt like he's running out of tricks. Okay, there's a little sauce. Nice. Right, that's good, that's good. Get out of there. You don't want that much sauce. You're allergic to sauce.
Ooh.
That was a good shield, but he needs to get away from him. And yeah, reset neutral. Like, relax. Get a little saucy on me. Oh, nice back air. Yeah, that was a spell. Oh, my man might be a Marth man.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he had no jump, so he couldn't do anything weird. So that's why Matt Beach opted to go on the thing.
Oh my gosh, did you see
that? He can't really do anything yet. Ooh, nice walking. That's the shell walk. Ooh,
wait, what? You teleported. Wait a minute.
Yes. He said, Amayo, I'm motion to teller.
Dude,
he disappeared low key. Oh, ooh, that was good. That was good. He's not gonna. He's not gonna. Oh, maybe. Oh. Wait a minute.
Yes, is this?
Oh,
that's okay. We took those 5%.
What the hell?
No,
up there.
Up there.
You had made that the item.
Oh,
that's okay.
I thought Nair was
Nair, dude, everyone says Nair laggy. What? My man ain't laggy. L canceling, and this ain't melee. I like the spacing. I think
the spacing back air against Mario's really bad.
You can tell. It's bad. Mario can't really do anything to it. And it's a good shield.
Oh my gosh.
I like the fast fall through the stage because the platform was going up.
Yeah,
and he was going to die. Yeah. Oh, go through the flood, my guy. I'm allergic to water.
Oh, but we all drink those.
Okay, I don't know about that one.
He's a plumber.
Oh, yeah, you're right. My fault too. But that sewage water.
Wait.
Yeah, that's the wrong one.
But then again, did you drink water?
Oh, yeah.
Every day.
Banana. Rainforest.
That was bad DI too.
Yeah, but it's still pretty decent though. Ooh, I think Matt Beach
tried to do something. So.
He needs to do something. I feel like Game is a. He has no. Matt Beach coming out the shield the ball, ready to fight. Oh my god.
9 tournaments. It's been 9 tournaments since the DePaul student has won.
No, 9.
It's been 9.
Sasha has 15.
Oh my god. Moshinderu.
Nani?
Dude, the down tilt back air, I love the down tilt option. He down tilt, what you gonna do? Down tilt back air, sauce. So we're gonna go back to Battlefield. Battlefield, I don't see that being too bad, but Matt Beach is holding his ground. It just, I feel like he's running all over.
He hasn't set up on that platform like that.
All his tricks is kind of running out. He doesn't have anything else to do. Because Matt Beach is like, he's mixing up really well.
Yeah, his DI included.
Oh, dude, that was good though. The down tilt, up tilt, up smash. Yeah, that was good. But it's just the way how Matt approaches, like, you never know where you're coming.
Yeah.
And he's not, yeah, see how he switched? He stopped for going, ooh.
Oh, that was
good. That was a perfect shot, yeah. I mean, Matt Beach still has secondary, so I wouldn't see him like not picking, but I feel like Diddy Kong's been really well. Dude, yeah, like when we was playing, and then I think it was like game 3 or game 5.
Oh my gosh, double down to him.
Yeah, I don't really see Matt switching. Like,
yeah, I feel
even
like
if he loses here, that's just one game. If he loses
next
game.
And then he has 2 counter picks, too, on top of it.
Yeah. If he loses next game, then he's lost 2 in a row, but his Diddy Kong is his best character, and that's who he should entrust his tournament life with, in my opinion.
If Matt takes the first off, this is still pretty.
I feel like, dude, Diddy Kong can do it. Like, Diddy Kong's a
special battlefield.
Yeah, Diddy Kong's dumb.
Yeah, don't like the character that much, but Toon Link is pretty fun.
I think he's pretty dumb, too.
That's okay, he's still gonna live. As long as he don't monkey flip right away.
Yeah, this is good.
Yeah! I like that. That was new. Instead of going for grab. Alright. that was pretty good.
On the board for a game.
One on the board for a game, but it looking like Matt Beach started off in winners right now because he's definitely dominant.
You have to admit, though, that game was pretty convincing for
game.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean,
Matt,
but it's only because
yeah,
I think it's because
Matt has
kind of
pick advantage right
oh,
now.
Oh, no, FD.
FD, we back to FD, and Matt Beach is like, I got to do it for my team right now. So we don't see no Sheik, which is good, because I feel like I thought Matt Beach was going to go Ryu if he lost against the Sheik.
I think he built enough confidence.
Yeah, he built enough confidence. I think he just didn't get hit with too much sauce. It's okay, that's weak damage. You can do the same. Like, hoo-ha!
Oh my gosh, those
dude, Nair is not laggy.
Nair is crisp.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, there's no lag on Nair.
Oh,
that was a little too saucy for me. He rolled into the fireball. Ooh. He needed to get some space because the game is walking a little.
Oh my god.
Okay.
That
oh
my.
Double air dodge. You don't really like that, but it's okay.
Are we gonna go to game 5?
Chill.
Game 10.
Oh yeah, game 10
game
now. 10,
yeah.
Let's really don't work.
He can still make the comeback.
He can still make the comeback. He just can't take too much percent and can't let the SD get to him, you know?
Yeah.
Like, you know how you taste victory?
Yeah.
Yeah. You don't want it to happen here.
Yeah. He can't get impatient.
This game's not looking too good for him right now.
Oh, good DI in. Oh.
Double forward here. He tried to up smash. A nice rollback.
That was a nice rollback, yeah. Because usually he stayed in place the other time. Oh, I like that. I like it. You see that perfect shield, my guy? That was actually pretty, pretty. Ooh. Water gun cancel into up smash. So there's a game 10.
Game 10?
Come on, Matt. Yeah, come on, Matt. Let's go, Matt!
I want Matt to win this. This is going to be his first one.
Matt Beach! Let's go, Matt Beach!
Let's go, Matt! The great legendary mid-tier characters. Ally, mini ally versus mini zero.
A run back?
A run back? I feel like FD's a good character.
Does game have the download though? That's the thing.
I don't think he has the download. I think he was just too close.
No, like, yeah, and he also
space.
Had that SD.
I don't think the SD mattered. I think the fact that he's getting too
really?
Flustered. No, I feel like the SD didn't matter. Like, it's true, it killed him, but I mean,
it didn't do
too much. Yeah, it didn't tilt him. I feel like he's coming in towards him too much. But yeah, you need to set neutral again because like he could do ooh. Almost died off.
Oh my lord, that nair.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, you just reset neutral. Ooh, that was actually tripping.
He tried to jump here again.
Ooh, that's good. Ooh, that's okay. Keep his stock and now he has rage, so. He could do a power play. That doesn't work anymore. Ooh, that was a good not monkey flip. I thought he was going to monkey flip.
Yeah. He would have gotten caught, right?
Yeah, he would have gotten caught by the up air. I mean, the down air. Yeah, the down air. The tornado.
Yeah. This is still even.
It's pretty decent, but he won't lose any percent for it. Oh, that was nice.
He should have DI'd out.
He should have DI'd out. He shouldn't. Or at least should have jumped out.
Yeah.
I think jump. Isn't jump the fastest option? I'm not sure. I won't. Ooh! It's okay, though. It's okay. As long as he doesn't get tilted, you know?
Yeah, as long as he doesn't get much percent on him, I think.
Yeah.
Oh,
up tilt. He can get up, though. He has a lot of feet. Woo! The ring around. Oh, okay. He's good. Mario kind of thick, too. That's crazy. How did Mario get all that booty? Probably from Princess Peach. Ooh! I like the weight. That was the first time he air dodged, too. Well, not the first time, but you know what I mean. Whoa! Get up, my guy! Let's go. This is very doable. 48% isn't too bad.
It went under cape on.
Yeah, because the cape didn't hit it. Ooh! The cape, I think the cape helped him, because he was trying to monkey flip towards him, but it monkey flipped him out, and he didn't take too much percent from it. Ooh! Ooh, down to... Ooh!
This is really close.
Yeah, this is really close. It's doable. Oh, he's looking for these forward smashes, though. The match beat, being patient. Ooh, that was... Ooh!
That was the DI.
Oh, that was good.
Oh, now down to up smash. Yeah, definitely down to up smash.
I feel like...
No. I'd say down tilt forward smash. So-
No! 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 Don't air dodge towards
Yeah,
it.
Please,
okay.
No.
Don't air dodge towards it. Yeah, get that banana.
No.
Oh my gosh.
That's.
Oh, that was a good no roll back. Oh!
Game wins.
Damn, that was so cool.
He shouldn't have air dodged. And no, he jumped.